Hello and welcome to section 3.5. In this section, we'll learn to take the derivatives of the trigonometric functions. In a sense, there's not much to this. It's just 6 derivatives that need to be committed to memory, but we'll use this material every week for the rest of this course, for much of calculus 2 into calculus 3. So you really need to get these derivatives down.